Hello, YouTube viewers, listen. 2 Timothy chapter 1 says, "For God has not given us a spirit of fear and timidity, but a power, love, and a sound mind." And listen, since the Bible says the Lord is always with us, we don't need to be afraid. Whenever fear tries to come up in your heart and life, rebuke fear. Rebuke fear. As soon as fear begins, that's when to rebuke fear. Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe.